Yeah, I'm left handed. Yeah.
I respect that.
Oh, no, you as well.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Seven as well.
Four. I do actually, very much so. Oh, not overly, because I can normal summons.
Yeah.
Metaphys factor.
Oh, okay.
That's why I'm worried, because none of my stuff's gonna come out.
Yeah. Tribbing, right, bench tribbing phase, can I just... Okay.
Normal Manifest Ragnarok.
Right.
So you have
banish three, yeah. Oh, we lose 10.
10 top guards.
Why only one monster guard?
Jesus!
Wow. Oh.
He also doesn't gain any attack.
Yep.
Ascension effect.
Yep.
Andrew, I summon Ragnarok, use its effect.
Ragnarok.
Summon that dragon, use its effect. Gold Sark, Necroface, Necroface. He lost one monster. 9 spells and traps. Activate?
Yep.
Effect?
Yep. Banish one day. Okay, what effects are going to happen?
So none of them start a chain.
Yep.
And they all resolve and then the next one activates, so they're not in a chain anymore. This one's going to go in and banish one. This one's going to go in and add one to my hand.
Okay.
If it's alright, I'll just put them both in now and do that.
Yep, okay.
Saves a lot of time. I'll be adding... Decoy Dragon. Machine with Daedalus. And normally your stuff will change to your defense position and all that. Because now I can't get back any of these cards.
Yeah, so what effect is going to activate on your turn?
Nothing. Oh, on my turn? Yeah. During my standby, this will shuffle in and add my Mentis card to my hand.
Right.
It gets a little bit daunting keeping up with it.
Yeah.
For me as well.
Okay, I don't really like those. Uh, Okay, I don't really like these cards you have. So, special summon this guy.
Yep.
And then Heliotrope. Set and yours.
Stand by.
Yeah.
Zim. Tough, you got banished. It did. Oh, well, that's just. That makes things a lot harder. How's it hit?
I got 3.
5 in total. I think I can get down. Oh, no, I can. Oh, no, I have 6 in total. That's another piece.
Yep, another one.
Set one. That's another piece.
Yep.
Sucks right now.
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
Battle phase.
Okay.
Attack. You're the owner of the pension, so.
Honestly, this is.
Yep.
How many?
It'll put me at 5.
Alright, I'll have to detach. Yep.
Stand by face.
Yep.
So I'll start activating those in match.
Okay.
And then I'll shuffle that in.
Yep.
That one summons one from my hand.
Special summons one from my hand, yep. Okay.
Perfect. Banishes all back row, that's set.
Face down or face up?
Face up. Okay. During the end phase of my turn, this will banish.
Okay.
During the next standby phase, it'll search for a minute discard.
Okay.
Thought this was bad against you until I saw that that is light.
Yeah.
That's
an exacto. That's an exacto. I'll end the battle phase.
And crash.
Five on it. Oh, I can. I'll try anyway. Try and crash.
No, that's fine. I waste that on the dead man.
Yeah. Man. Fairy Keon. You saw Bendy Shakes. Anything?
I feel like she's kind of coming out feeling anyway.
Yeah. Duality. Thunderbird. Battle fees. Attack 2550. Yours. Snap That activates, doesn't it? In response to that, I might just use Thunderbird's effect.
You only need to do it once. Okay. What it does is that we're going to figure out
the wall. Yep. Yeah. Draw.
Okay.
He comes back. Gets plus 300.
Currently had two targets for him.
Yep. When he's targeted for an attack.
When you attack a monster.
When you attack a monster.
Doesn't actually have to be hit.
Right.
I mean, in this case.
Ophion effect?
Yep.
On Smacker. Smacker does nice. Okay.
This is minus. If I feel like I'm this high, this is actually.
disadvantaged on Link Summon. So, Wee Witch. Just discard. Yeah.
Yep. Gotta be weary with that sometimes.
Yeah, so that's why I had to read it. It's like, it's discard or
send. Oh, there's other one you were reading, though.
Oh, yeah, I was reading this one, and I just needed to make sure whether it was discard or send one to your hand to the graveyard, yeah.